great girl was born. The spring of 44, I never saw his father anymore. A child of sacrifice, a child of war, another son. Learned to serve the state, follow the rules, and drank his vodka straight. The only way to live was drown the hate. A Russian life was very sad, and such was life in Leningrad. Some Red Army town, served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he'd ever found was making Russian children glad.